On this Giving Tuesday, a man decided to take from a local business, and what he took will affect Christmas for many kids in the area. Unfortunately for him, though, cameras were watching. Here's Tessa DiTiro.
LEI Home Enhancements had a package delivered full of toys for children on Christmas. It arrived at this door on Cyber Monday, but when employees got here on Tuesday, it was gone.
Bradley Roeske pulled the company's surveillance footage and watched a man steal the box right off their property.
Just feels wrong. It just hurts, yeah, for sure.
The teal Honda truck with temporary tags pulls up to the side of the building. A man gets out, checks out the grill sitting outside, looks in the windows, and then checks the box.
I mean, for somebody to come driving through is a little bit shady. But also makes me think of how many other kids' Christmases got affected by these toys coming up missing.
Without hesitating, the man grabs the package, gets back in the truck, and hands that package to someone in the passenger seat. Inside are Barbies, Legos, games, and other toys to help out families over the holidays.
We do a Christmas party every year for our employees and their kids, and Santa comes and hands out the toys to the kids at the Christmas party.
The video and pictures are clear, and they're being shared all over social media.
My phone's been lighting up all day of people with tips, license plate numbers. Let's stop this guy from doing it again to somebody else and possibly ruining a family's Christmas.
Employees hope that social media might bring the package back to this doorstep, or at least bring the police to the thief. In Forest Park, Tessa DiTiro, Local 12 News.
And police are looking for that man in the surveillance video. He's believed to have blonde hair, a thin build, and a neck tattoo.